Imagine one day your mother makes some cookies for the family. And you arrive from school and see that your little brother has eaten all the cookies and left nothing for you. You would feel bad, right? Think about it. Is it right to consume everything by yourself and not leave anything for others? Just like the cookies, resources are also limited. Most of the resources that we use every day, such as petrol, diesel, iron, coal, have limited stock. But our needs have been growing exponentially. And we need more and more to fulfill our never-ending demands. And on top of that, the human population is increasing day by day. The rate at which the resources are consumed far exceeds the rate at which these resources are replenished. The emissions and waste from factories and urban areas have degraded the quality of air and water. Marine animals are suffering because of the toxic waste released in rivers and oceans. Apart from that, land is being overexploited for agriculture to fulfill the demand of food for an ever-increasing human population. Every second, man clears forests of about the size of a football field for agriculture and settlement purposes. Every second. Can you imagine that? But does that mean we should stop using resources and stop development? No. We need to use resources carefully. We should give time for resources to get renewed. Using resources judiciously and giving them time to get renewed is called resource conservation.
If you like this video and want to watch many more amazing videos like these, like and subscribe to our channel now.